Ernst Jünger, a German author, wrote in his diary about World War II and his time as an officer in occupied Paris, how he would watch Paris burning through the condensation of champagne glass. Now, I can relive this experience by watching Starwar Betamax's restroom reviews through the condensation of my chilled wine glass.